Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus, Bradekus Gaming, coming back to you today with another Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 14. We are playing as Liu Bei on the Three Visits. So, let's take an overview here. We are in trouble. Not a little trouble, we are in big trouble right now. So, we have a very large army here to the east. We have a lot of troops to the north. Now, we're cleaning up this this battle here, but the problem is that I don't have a whole lot of troops as Xin Yi, and I really need a whole lot of troops as Xin Yi. So, we are going to go into super defensive mode. I was going to continue to expand down south, but we cannot do that right now. We need to protect ourselves and make sure that we will survive. So I would hate to have to fall back to these cities. That would be extremely, extremely unpleasant and would really extend the game. So, but yeah, we are surrounded by about 100,000 troops and I think we only have about 30,000 troops here or less. So, all right guys, let's go ahead and jump right into it. Okay, nothing there. Okay, let's look for employments. None. Okay. We need to build defenses back up as soon as we can. Actually, let me look at my domestics here. Okay, we got troops building, but not very fast. Okay. Boy, it's going to take a while to recover from all this. Luckily, we have about 17,000 troops here. Let's take him. Relay there. Head into the city. We're going to cut this off. Should be good. Let me look at my area government here. This is going just fine right now. He needs to start working on ag instead. Okay. Okay, he's recruiting. Slow going. We just need to use Zhang Yang to dump troops into here. So we need to get him out of here. Okay, let's search Xin Yi. Advance the turn. Oh, he's coming down with more guys. Oh, they're coming in with more guys. Dangerous. Real dangerous. We gotta get stone soldiers built right here. We're just going to cut him off, and then we got to focus on here. They're coming in for the kill right now, which is dangerous. ₹28,000 troops there. Okay. Ooh, do. Okay. Okay, let me go ahead and advance the turn. Okay, we have him in lockdown right now, which is good. We have him swing around. As soon as he gets close, I'm going to hit him with a divine stratagem and try to attack him. Okay, that's good. She really needs to get over here. Okay. Okay, they're not attacking me. They're attacking Zinyi. Okay. That's actually really positive for me. Or Jenny. It's positive in the fact that I'm not getting attacked. But we gotta start building troops up at that city so I can't pull from there. He's done there, so that's really good. Let's grab this, grab that, and then head home. We'll deal with these camps in a little bit. I thought I had some prisoners, but I may have accidentally released them. Okay, let's advance the turn. Ooh. Not good. I think I can take these guys out with just him. Okay. do not have much gold at all. So we need to be very careful with what we do here. Good, not good at all. Fuck. Let's have them fall back. Started a fire, but that's not going to do much. Let's get him started on that. Gotta get some morale there. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. I don't have enough gold. Shoot. Okay, let's go ahead and march Zhou Yun back out as a goose. Just 9,000 is fine. You should get confused this turn. How much gold do we have? Not enough. Not enough at all. Suggestions. Oh man. Trying to get these stone soldiers back up and running. Okay, we'll get to that later. Let's just leave him as is right now. We're kind of in a tough spot everywhere. These 10,000 troops coming up here though is going to help. We just need to let some of these other cities just build up. He's coming down hot with those guys too. Yeah, let's advance here. See if we can cut these guys off. So we're just going to come up, relay, and we actually going to bring him home because we got some enough stone soldiers here. Man, that is super dangerous though. No, we gotta fall back. Let me repair that. And then we're going to come back out, and we had to deal with this up here. Okay, let's advance the turn. Are they coming in with everything? It might be. Yeah, we gotta get into the city, so... Shit! We have to deal with all of this. This is a really bad situation. $39,000, okay. Let's get him home. Okay, let's advance the turn. These guys are going to be slowed down for a little bit, so. Actually, let me hit him with a cure before we go into the city. There we go. So this should be good. Not him. Let's grab Junyun. Okay. We gotta come out really hot here. Let's not do... We need to make sure that we don't leave the city completely fucked. It's good. It's good. That... Okay, these guys are going to be hung up there for a minute. This will give me an opportunity to take him out. Okay, let's advance the turn. We have to deal with this properly. This is going to get out of control too fast. Okay. They've fallen back. Okay, it'll take these guys a while to get through here, so I just need to focus on my front end for the moment being. Okay, let's advance the turn. Okay.
此事请过目。
Coming in with everything now. We need to march out snake guy. We need him up here. We gotta cut them as they come in. We gotta cut them off. These guys up here are the next thing I need to deal with. I need to run in here and hit him hard. So let me actually relay these him there and then up here. Okay, let's go ahead and advance turn. Okay, let's see where this takes us.
Okay,
Venom.
I'm really not digging these burns, but we might have to start using them to kind of control the fight a little better. Okay. We'll turn back around and deal with these guys in a minute. They're all just following up north, but we need to get to the point where we can cut these guys off. So, because there's a lot of them, they're dumping at me right now, which is really not good. Whoops, forgot to search. I'm just going to pull them away for right now, just divert them while I finish up the rest of this. Okay, cool.
Mm-hmm. 我明白了。
That's super scary right now. Ugh. Where is he going? No. Didn't want to do that. Well. Jing Jing, yeah, okay, hold on. Cancel march. Start a defensive point here. Okay, let's advance a turn. Get ready to turn around and attack these guys. Oh my god, is he coming back up here? Fuck. Treat these guys. Okay. We gotta march out in force here. Everything we have. $10,000 each.
Go with the front.
Shit. Okay. So we have an opportunity here. Okay. Where are they heading now? Okay. Why haven't they built fucking arrow towers, man? Do we have an arrow? We don't. Send him out in a fish formation. Okay. Okay, they should shred these guys.
谋士禀告谋士我在定谷如命你找我吗我明白了
那就出发吧
Okay. We have to make really strict progress during this time frame. Okay, we need him to build a stone soldiers. Actually, hold on. We need this completely rebuilt right here. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's advance the turn. Hopefully we don't get pounded out here. Okay. We may recover from all this. May. It's gonna be close. Okay. Domestic, city government. Let's get somebody working on that. I got plenty of gold here right now, so. Let's advance turn. Oh, I forgot to set that one. Shoot. Oh, here they come. Okay. We gotta get everything built before they get down here. Where are they at? 26,000. Yeah, we just need to let this city keep growing. Okay, these guys all need to move to ag for right now. We got plenty of gold rolling in here. So let's get them all moved over to agriculture for right now. So I can support a large army here. Yep. We're gonna start building defensive points here. Okay, let's advance the turn. Okay, he's coming in hot. These guys do their thing. Okay. We got a couple good officers there from him. Now what I'm hoping here is that I can get him to come down straight here and take him out with Guan Yu and Zhang Ling. Relay repair. That one's not finished yet, but that's okay. They're dumping a lot of troops at me. Just gotta keep the growth going. What's my food situation like? Fine. Okay. Let's go advance the turn. He's moving back. Okay. $5,000 gold, okay. Let's get him back into the city. Move these guys back for a second. Let them try to come in. Okay, I am going to bring back 8,000 troops, 5,000 gold. We have a transporter here, we don't. Let's, not him. Let's have him go. I just gotta get higher troop counts here. So, every time I get, you know, enough troops to file into Zinyi, I'm gonna have to do it for right now. And I'm gonna build some defensive points throughout here. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Yep, they're drawn back. Okay, great, 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 great. That means I don't have to deal with that right now. Okay, let's retreat these boys back in. Get this out of here right now. Okay. Ooh, it's a tight game, guys. It is a tight game, like completely just on my toes every moment. So we just have to be really careful with how we do this. Okay, we got 50,000, like almost 60,000 troops there now, so that is a great situation to be in. Let's throw him there. I lost a lot here when I got attacked, so he can go ahead and start working on agriculture for right now. Let me look at these areas real fast. Level 4. Okay. Let's have him go back over to commerce for the time being. Same with him. He can stay. He can stay doing what he's doing. Let's have him start working on commerce for a little while. Just get all these towers built up. Rip down this camp. We're going to build some defenses up in here. I'm going to defend this whole entire area. So, at least up to Yiling, you know. We have enough gold to start doing that. Sure, that's flowing. It is. Okay. I'm level 3. I didn't even realize I'd gotten there. Okay. This is what I need to switch over immediately. Okay, what do we have in domestics here? Speed and development. That needs to happen. I think we need to go into battle a little further, make our guys better. Okay, we have 4 points to fill out. I think we're gonna go for morale limits here. Oh, I don't have enough points. I just did all that for nothing. That's okay. All right, we'll do that in just a second here. He's coming in. Okay. So we need to be a little more careful with this than what we were before. So we need to let them come in kind of close, and then we're not going to take this because that will prop to surround and conquer. We'll just come around and cut them off. So probably right down this line, we just have to let them come in really close. So let me just march these guys out real fast and repair this one tower I have. Those are all built. He's got 100,000 troops up north there. It's kind of scary. I gotta get this administration under control. So we gotta do that. Gotta do this. That. Okay, let's. Let's go to my administration. Oh, not my administration, my titles. I need to get some guys over to the right there that can actually fight. So, let's see here. He's fine. He's fine. He really needs to drop, but not right now. Let's replace him with Zhang Bao. Let's replace him right now with Guan Xing. Okay, and those guys are good enough that I think we can probably win these fights. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Okay. I'll try to get him in a fight right here. Boy, they have a lot of troops up here now. It's going to be a long, hard process. Okay, we're just gonna wait here for right now until these guys are really moving further. I gotta beat these guys. I don't have enough gold to do that right now. Stone soldiers. Why can't I build them right here, right now? Could build them right there. Okay. Let's advance the turn. Okay, Xin Yi, I think, is set right now. We have about almost 70,000 troops there. Good enough to make things work for right now. I just need him to retreat, and then I need to build up troops here and here. So I think I can defend this point easily if I just give it time. So, because they're slow going up to me, so... Let me check my domestics. Yep, that's fine. Let me check the time on the video too. Okay, we're over. So yeah, we're gonna call it here. We got a couple attacks coming in. We just need to defend against, you know, no big deal. Actually looks like he's getting marched on up here. So that's a good thing for me. Really now it's getting enough troops now down to Jiangling, defending these 2 points. Every time when I max out my troops here, I'm just going to send 5,000 over, rebuild the 5,000, just keep 70,000 troops here at all times. Just keep feeding food and stuff. I'll keep dropping troops into here. So I'll just take extra 5,000 from here over to here, extra 5,000 over here to over here until I get about, you know, 40,000 troops in each. And then we're going to do, we got to get these other battles under control so that I need to take Yong'an and Wuling. So the biggest concern here is Jiangxi. You know, am I going to be able to hold it? I just need to make sure that Ganning doesn't get his butt whipped. And to do that, what we're going to need to do is wait until these guys come in close to the city and then cut them off. And hopefully that'll be enough because they're not going to be able to come in through the swamp here that fast. So our defenses are rebuilt. That's it. So, all right, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and let me know what you think.